The first thing is we have our women's study that started May 15th at 10 a.m. So that's going on Saturday mornings. We did take a break this past week because of the long weekend, but we're jumping right back into that this coming Saturday. That series is The Good Gospel on Right Now Media. It's running for 6 weeks and it's led by Sandra McDonald, Hilda Wood, and Denise Gervais. Hey, if you haven't been connected to that yet and you're a woman, we'd love to get you connected into that series. So just email us mail at renewchurch.ca, and we would love to get you connected to that series. The next thing is we have our youth program that's still continuing on. And this week we have a message about vulnerability, and it's actually leading us into a new series that's going to be a split series between boys and girls. So we're going to have the girl leaders lead the girls and the boy leaders lead the boys, and it's going to be about temptation, and it's called Get Out of My Mind. So be looking forward to that, and hopefully your teens are plugged in to that. Hey, we just want to thank you guys for praying for Steve Wolf. He's had a crazy past couple days with multiple surgeries, but thankfully God is kind of led him through that. He's still in the ICU. He's at Credit Valley now. And he's going to be there for multiple weeks. So if you guys could keep praying for Steve and Rhoda and pray that God keeps leading them through this, pray for comfort and peace and strength. Thanks so much for being the church family and rallying around them in prayer, and let's keep that going. Hey, last, I just want to thank everyone who showed up to the prayer and info meeting for the church plant that my family and I are about to start in the Tampa Bay area. We have just a little bit more time left here with our church family. It's a little bittersweet. We love Renew. We love Canada, but we're excited about what God is calling us to do. Hey, if you missed the prayer and info meeting and you want more information about the church plant and what we are up to, you can go to our website, renewchurch.ca, and look for information there. But you can also go to assistcx.org. That's the missions agency. That's our missions agency, church planning agency, both in Canada and in the United States. That's led by Nathan Bryant, that we are partnering with and working with. And you can go there and you can find out all the information. You can download our church planning proposal, figure out how to support us. If you want to support us, we would be much appreciated if you guys want to connect with us through prayer or finances, however you guys see fit to support us.